Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mike White and the Slater Brothers.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
On a cold and rainy night, I was standing in the light of my switchman shack, a milepost on the mountain. The storm was pretty bad, and the telephone was dead, but it was just 11 hours till the dawn. Then much to my surprise, the telegraph jumped into life. As I read the code, I thought, could this be true? A train was on its way, headed up the mountain grade, but she didn't have no engineer or crew. At the other switch they tried to put her on the mountainside, but she kept on coming up the mountain grade. Well, I quickly doused the light so I could see into the night. Maybe I could spot her headlight in the rain. She was pounding down below, I could hear her whistle blow. And I thought, Lord, that's a high and mournful sound. Then the telegraph again, there's a cave in at the mine, and 100 men are buried beneath the ground. Lord, she's coming now, I see, round the bend and straight at me, and her boiler's glowing red as coal in hell. The headlights switching wide, searching all the mountainside, but the only sound she's a-making is a wail. Then I recognize the train by the number and the name. It's the Miner's Silver Ghost, old 41. Then she vanished up the track by the lonely switchman's shack, like a mother who was looking for her son. Now I heard a story, how an engine went to glory over 50 years ago on this same line. It was steaming for a cave-in. There were men who needed saving, but it missed the curve and trestled near the mine. You know, every now and then you'll hear a whistle on the wind. If a mountain slides and many men are lost, it's a high and mournful wail searching up and down the mountain. It's a train they call the Miner's Silver Ghost. A train they call the Miner's Silver Ghost. A train they call the Miner's Silver Ghost.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I won't have to chop no wood. I can be bad or I can be good. I can be anything that I'll do one of these days. Might be a man that's dressed in black, be a hobo by the railroad track. Might be gone like the wayward wind one of these days. One of these days it will soon be all over, cut and dry. Go all bottled up inside. One of these days I'll look back and say I left in time. 'Cause I know somewhere for me there's peace of mind. I might someday walk across this land, carrying the Lord's book in my hand, going across the country singing loud as I can. One of these days, then I won't have trouble on my back, cutting like the devil with a chopping axe. I'm gonna shed him off of my back. One of these days, one of these days it will soon be all over, cut and dry. One of these days I'll look back and say I left in time. 'Cause I know somewhere for me there's peace of mind. Yes, one of these days it will soon these days I'll look back and say I lived in time. 'Cause I know somewhere for me there's peace of mind. Yes, there'll be peace of mind for me one of these days.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
Hot!
Well, I hear the echo of your footsteps. They're right in step with marching time. Since you walked out of my life, out of my world, please walk on out of my mind. I know you're hiding there in the dark. Got me running scared and blind. Since you walked out of my life, out of my world, please walk on out of my mind. You got your footprints all over my memory. Them if I can, but you keep a stumbling through my hopes and dreams, hanging round my future plans. You got me a running round in circles, looking for something I'll never find. Since you walked out of my life, out of my world, please walk on out of my mind. Them if I can, but you keep a stumbling through my hopes and dreams, hanging around my future plans. You got me running round in circles, looking for something I'll never find. Since you walked out of my life, out of my world, please walk on out of my
cowboy song for you.
See them tumbling down. free I'll be found, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. Cares of the past are behind, nowhere to go but I'll find just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I know when day is gone for a new song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds. I'm a lonesome cowboy, far away from home. Tumbleweeds around me sing their lonesome song. Nights underneath the prairie moon, I ride along and sing this tune. Yes, I'll keep drifting along, deep in my heart is a song. Here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweeds.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mom and Papa called a little boy Ned, placed him on the bank of a river bed. I spoke tied to a tall, tall tree, home for my mama and my papa and me. The clock strikes three, Papa jumps to his feet. Already Mama's cooking Papa something to eat. Half past Papa, he's ready to go. Jumps in his Peru, headed down the bayou. He's got fishing line strung across the Louisiana River. Gonna catch a big fish for us to eat. Setting traps in the swamp, catching anything he can. Trying to make a living, he's a Louisiana man. Trying to make a living, he's a Louisiana man. Muskrat hides, singing by the dozen. Even got a lady make a muskrat cousin. Got a mat drying in the hot, hot sun. Tomorrow Papa's gonna turn them into money. Tomorrow Papa's gonna turn them into money. Mama Rita and my daddy Jack, little baby brother on the floor, that's Mac. Brittany and Leon are the the family twins. Big brother Eddie's on the bow fishing. On the river floats Papa's great big boat. That's how my Papa gets into town. Picks him a bit of a night and day for us to reach the place where the people stay. I can hardly wait until tomorrow comes around. That's the day my Papa takes the first to town. Papa promised me that I could go, even get to see a cowboy show. I see the cowboys and Indians for the first time then. Told my Papa better go again. Papa said, son, we got lines to run. We'll come back again, but first there's work to be done. He's got fishing lines strung across the Louisiana River. Gonna catch a big fish for us to eat. Setting traps in the swamp, catching anything he can. Gotta make a living, he's a Louisiana man. 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 Casey joins the hollow sound of silent people walking down the stairway to the subway and the shadows down below. Follow in the footsteps through the neon darkened corridors of silent desperation, never speaking to a soul. The poison air he's breathing has a dirty smell of dying, 'cause it's never seen the sunshine and it's never felt the rain. Casey mines the arrows and ignores the fatal echoes of the clicking of the turnstile and the rattle of his chain. Casey, it's been so long since I've seen you. Here, she said, just a kiss to make your body smile. See, she said, I put on new stockings just to please you. Lord, she said, Casey, can you only stay a while? Casey leaves the underground and stops inside the Golden Crown for something wet to wipe away the chill it's on his bones. Seeing his reflection in the lives of all the lonely men who reach for anything they can to keep from going home. Standing in the corner, Casey drinks his pint of bitters, never glancing in the mirror at the people passing by. Then he stumbles as he's leaving. Then he wonders if the reason is the beer that's in his belly or the tear that's in his eye. Oh, she said, I suppose you seldom think about me. Now, she said, now that you've a family of your own. Still, she said, it's so blessed good to feel your body. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. Ooh, 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 ooh. Lord, she said, Casey, it's a shame to be alone. There's a big man in his glad rags, flashing $20 bills. The guy behind the bar is looking for an empty glass to fill. There's a pretty girl with flowing curls who's waiting on the line. At the Texas bar in Houston, I'm drinking hard tonight. With the jukebox loudly playing about a love that went all wrong. The tune is always different, but it's still the same old song. There's the working girl with knowing eyes who needs a friend to hold her tight. At the Texas bar in Houston, I'm drinking hard tonight. Now it's the same in Bakersfield as the 10th Street in the Bronx. The same lonely souls with different names that fail the honky-tonks. They're all hoping something magic there will make everything all right. At the Texas bar in Houston, I'm drinking hard tonight. Tomorrow up in Boston, or maybe Buffalo. They'll sit to fill their dreams in some honky-tonk, I know. Hey, that pretty girl with flowing curls, well, I'll offer her a light. At the Texas bar in Houston, I've drank enough tonight. At the Texas bar in Houston, I've drank enough tonight. Pretending out loud, but it's not the same. For the heart of the crowd is gone from sight. Yes, my part of the crowd is not with me tonight. I remember the time each dance with you, all those crazy things that we sometimes we'd wait for the dance, then we'd steal away from the crowd and the dance to our hideaway. Oh, but you're gone, and it's not the same old game. I fall apart every time I hear your name. I'll go along with the crowd while I make believe. Till the mail train comes back, then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back, then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Well, ain't I gonna work on the railroad? Ain't I gonna work on the farm? Shack till the mail train comes back, then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. We'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back, then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Ronnie Slider. Ronnie Slider. Saturday night while I was laying in jail at the jamboree with another man. Whoa, wouldn't even go my bail. Rode in my sweet baby's arms. He rode in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Richie Slider. Well, Mama was a beauty operator. Sister could weave and could spin. Papa owned an interest in the old cotton gin. Watching that old money rolling in. He rode in my sweet baby's arms. Rode in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I rode in my sweet baby's arms. Kipley Capacer. Sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Get it now. Yeah, roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Gonna lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Then I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Hey, roll in my sweet baby's arms.
From Mike White and Slider Brothers. Welcome. Thank you very much. Thank you.
There's a yellow rose in Texas I am gonna see. No other fella knows her, not half as well as me. She cried so when I left her, like to broke my heart. Promised to return to her and never more would part. She's the sweetest little rosebud Texas ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You can talk about your Clementine and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me. Grand is flowing and the stars are shining bright. We walked along the river on a summer's night. She said, do you remember we parted long ago? You promised to return to me and never leave me so. She's the sweetest little rosebud Texas ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You can talk about your Clementine and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me. Gonna find her, for my heart is full of woe. We'll do the things together we did so long ago. We'll play the banjo gaily and sing the songs of yore, and the yellow rose of Texas will be mine forevermore. She's the sweetest little rosebud Texas ever knew. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You can talk about your Clementine and sing of Rosalie, and the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me. Yes, the yellow rose of Texas is the only girl for me.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
One more time for Mike White and the Slider Brothers.